the Maldives, Pakistan. Ayodhya Rashtra, Nepal, and the host country, Nepal. Are the flags of all participating countries of the 13th South Asian Games and the flag of the South Asian Olympic Council.
प्रतियोगिताको सुरुवात भएको घोषणा गर्दछु धन्यवाद
पुरस्कार साथै फेरो दक्षिण एसिया
वेलकम टु द 13th साउथ एशियन गेम Jitbahadur Kesi, Debu Thapa, Umesh Maske with the torch. Nepal's representative Rajendra Bhandari.
Rajendra Bhandari, Sat gold medalist, but you
Now the torch has been handed over to Nayana Shakya, Athens Olympic 2004. She was Nepal's representative.
Athens Olympic.
And now the torch has been handed over to legendary Vaikuntha Manandar, three times Olympian, 1976 Montreal Olympics, 1980 Moscow Olympics, 1984 Los Angeles Olympics, and 1988 Seoul Olympics. Altogether, four Olympics.
Deepak Bista.
Now the players all together, all the Olympians will lit the South Asian Games torch to the flame.
Olympian Deepak Bistale, Kero Dakshin Asiali Khelku Choti, Praswalan Garnoneta. Olympian Deepak Bistale, Kero Dakshin Asiali Khelku 2019 ko Choti Praswalan Garnubhayeko cha.